She probably see them in the chart again?
No, she didn't even get on the bed.
Bradley just dead talking.
Yeah, hang out with you. Why don't you ever pull through here with it? Because that's the first time she's ever been in my car. Anyhow. And yeah, that was where I was getting it to get it to the best of them.
Well, supposedly, I don't give up.
You put a smile on her face. Seriously, Nicole.
Oh, man, I'm drunk
that. Did you see the picture with you and the horse? Took.
It's dead, dead. Oh, no, I didn't. I charged the charge. Oh. I already did over there, but I didn't have our phone.
Bitches would be at the park at the
No, not all those, what? But there was a couple other ones, but I didn't
meet. None of them said shit to you?
No, I know, like the Bodico one, she was there that one time, but she likes me. But Pippo, they were just fucking it. Pippo, no, they wasn't. And again,
they were wild. He said wild.
He said they were just fucking with me, but I don't think
so. Fucking with you? Mm-hmm. No, the fuck they wasn't.
Yeah,
but, maybe he was buzzing and shit and he didn't fucking realize
no,
it.
No, I said, and he ran in here a little bit.
Yeah, because he's a bitch.
Yeah, but I don't think he said it, but none of them touched you.
No, he's an asshole. Which is true, you know.
No, I think he really likes me. Maybe that was the date they were talking about, our wedding day. No,
about what?
I don't know, because that night they were talking about stuff about dates and whatever. People be liking me, but it's just for him right now. He said,
what?
He said, go home and take care of your kid. That's why something gonna happen to him. He said, no. He said, just
stay. This is another bitch ass nigga.
I said,
that listens to a bunch of bitch ass people from around here.
No,
and
I bet he knows all his buddies have been in my house and they know it's
the
clean.
Same ones that want to fuck you.
I know, but it's clean and stuff and he knows that.
It doesn't matter. Motherfuckers talk shit.
Yeah.
Like, everybody talks shit.
Not really care about anything.
You know, either they want to fuck you or...
Yeah, but they're not going to sit and tell him none of it.
You know, not him.
Because I know when Uriel
like he doesn't really think with him much, but he's gone. He's like, cause I just love him. He's like, when I think about leaving my wife, he's like, I just think about you. I'm like,
you're here.
You're, yeah, like, he's being on lead up for there. Well, Pitbull said something to him in the bathroom. Then he quit. He left me alone. He said, I don't know what he said to him. And then he got kind of, he said, what did Pitbull say to you? He said, he wants to fight me. No, he wants to fight me. He told him to leave me the fuck alone.
What about Alejandro?
Huh?
Alejandro.
That's
what? Now, what about him?
I mean, doesn't he still clear in here when people go down.
Mm-hmm.
But he'll take a lap dance.
Yeah.
Oh man. I don't really know, but
were you dancing to somebody when Erica got walked in over there?
Who? When
Erica wants to see you over there.
Erica didn't see me there, I was already in the club.
No.
Huh?
That's all she said. She wants to know you were there. That's
no, I told her to go down the house. And I was seen that light. I said, I don't know where the girl was, but,
yeah, she said you were at Carlos.
Yeah, and she never, I was looking out the window waiting, and she never did come back. But I wasn't about to stop and hold her hand and everything, because the car was already hot. And I was just ready to get over to some way. I mean, my nerves are already fucking boiling between the fucking head and
all. All right, you're fine. Wait, no, I don't like that. Hold on, real quick.
Okay, I'll
okay,
go.
I'm done.
You want spaghetti meatballs before you leave?
Mm-hmm. I'm just gonna say some waffles or something.
That's fast. You, I absolutely, if you want to
leave. My hair don't stay curled very good.
It's just to give it a little.
Yeah.
To it, that's it.
You have to get any bug to hurry up, they'd be here in a few minutes.
Alright.
Okay, I'll wait till she goes out of the dress
mode. Yeah. Let me see.
Go get you some.
You're gorgeous.
Gee, yeah, you're gonna set, put that in.
Oh yeah, dude. She got the purple ones on.
Got her.
You ever do anything?
Oh,
yeah.
Huh?
No,
I
got
for dating,
I
yeah.